Here's where we're at on our budget-friendly makeover. We're only spending like $300 in this room, so let's get to it. I first went ahead and painted these cabinets because, like I said, we're on a budget and we're not getting new cabinets. Went ahead, painted them green.